Hello, hello, hello everyone. In today's video, I'll be showing you guys how to make chocolate-covered strawberries or chocolate-dipped strawberries. So first, I'll be starting off with freshly washed and dried strawberries. As you can see, I use two picks and I place them in the center of the strawberry so that I can have a good grip when dipping. I like to use two sizes, medium and small. I don't like the strawberries too big because when it comes to adjusting, like if I have to add something additional to the box, it's easier that way. So right now I have some chocolate melting. I'm going to get that and you'll see that in the next clip. Continue watching.
So the chocolate is all nice and melted. It's to the perfect consistency that I like. Okay. Just shake off the excess. I'm just going to continue dipping. I'm doing a dozen for a client's order. Okay. So this is going to be a dozen. So just continue shaking until you get all of the excess out off of the strawberry because you don't want it to be messy when it comes to placement. As you can see, this one is a bit messy because it's too much chocolate on it. So I have to place this here. Okay. I'm just going to continue dipping. I could just twist it around, forward and backward. Shake off the excess. So I'm just going to continue dipping, guys, okay? So here I am with all of the dipped berries. Now I'm just going to place them in the refrigerator, the defreeze, the freezer for about 10 to 15 minutes until it gets nice and okay guys, so I am back. I have to put the box together. So the box is ready. I have to use the cupcake liners to put the berries in. are the berries, all hardened and formed. So I'm actually going to be putting 2 chocolate bars on the berries, okay? I'm just going to use a little bit of this candy. Okay, so that looks pretty good. Should I put it on this one? Or this one? I'll put it on this one. Okay, so the letters are almost done hardening. Then I'll put the letters on. So I'm going to be putting the letters on with this. It's a bit tricky, but I'm going to pray everything goes well. Okay, so stay tuned for that. That's coming along pretty well.